never even thought I'd do that.
Fantastic the way it grips and stops, isn't it?
The holding power is incredible. It must make it so easy for you to drive.
Yeah, you're fairly busy with it.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not saying you're not good at it. Of course, it'd be different on a race day, wouldn't it?
Your lines are basically the same, but when you've got 30-odd other cars out there and you're all fighting over the same bit of real estate,
Yeah,
it gets pretty busy.
Yeah. And how much difference are these cars compared to the Greg Murphy type situation?
Supercars?
Yeah.
Little, yeah, quite a lot. These are about the same as the NZ V8s.
Yeah.